and they're quite positive about doing something after. They said,
yeah, you know, if you want tea and coffee and cake or something, maybe, so I've got to speak to the manager.
I said, oh, he might be ring you tomorrow, or tomorrow, she said, and then have a chat with him and see what you want. Dormy house is just down about a quarter of a mile from here. We're in the graveyard at the minute, looking where he's got to be buried because they put his coffin already, so I knew where he's got to be. So, yeah, she's gone there. She's seen quite really, Megan, her name is. She's seen quite nice. So, so she said, well, I'll have a chat with him. And then I've said about the, can I, I'm going to speak to him, because he has his glasses on. She said, yeah, if you want to have his glasses on. I said, I haven't got his glasses on. And he always wore his glasses. And I said, Rips, I'm going to put a bottle of whiskey in. She said, yeah, you're just going to put some whiskey in. And she didn't put what you want in. I said, well, you might buy a little miniature, not a big one. Miniature whiskey, put that in, put his glasses on. He's got a cross on already. He's got his yellow jumper on, his yellow t-shirt on, and his new trousers. I was all
right. Going to church.
Jane wanted me to stand there longer on the end, but I stayed there for a little while, and I was like, no, I'm upset if I could stand there. So I come out. And then, unfortunately, bamboos all written in the car, yeah. As well. Because I didn't know. Yeah, I think you're alright, weren't you? So, yeah, he's alright, yeah. So, at least, once it whips him, it whips him anyway. So, now. Yeah, well, I want to go and put this cross in there from Colby Island. And I think it's great news once I've got a monk in there. My brother monk, and I think the bottle of whiskey and a little